The United States, for this election, is providing substantial assistance to make sure that they are clean and closely monitored so that nobody on the 26th of May can question their legitimacy.